At Avanade, our corporate mission is to be the leading digital innovator, doing things that matter for our people and for our clients. The place we started is with our responsible AI policy to ensure that we were comfortable with how we were using the technology. We've been able to apply those to our clients and help them navigate this very complex landscape to end up in a really good place. And we've been able to leverage the training that we developed for our broad population across all of Avanade. The cultural aspect of that was making sure that, again, people understood that it was an opportunity for them to do their job differently, do their job more impactfully and effectively. Tools like Copilot for GitHub have been extremely impactful. So we're adjusting our estimating factors to expect that we can deliver our capabilities at a 20 to 25% productivity gain. We're seeing anywhere from 30 to 2 hours a week of productivity savings from our employees that have used the tool set. I think the future of AI really is talking about changing how the enterprise functions. I've shared a little bit about the fact that we have a disrupt Avanade team. And we mean that in all seriousness, disrupt the way we do business, fundamentally change how we deliver our services to our clients. That's the goal.